I wake up with her blankets hugging my engine. Then the steam rattles the kettle and the fat spits back out of the pans. Water gathers over the plug holes, lights flicking in and out of the rooms. Time sneaks off into the television. The weather washes over the roof and slaps across the glass, and her black teardrops scramble down from her tall eyelashes onto my collar like a litter of tiny blind kittens.